The eyes of the world have been glued to the city of Harran for the past 2 months, following the outbreak of a previously unknown pathogen.
It is not yet clear what has caused this gruesome affliction. The local government's Ministry of Defense erected a quarantine wall shortly after the outbreak.
The global relief effort's steady stream of supply drops has sustained what few survivors remain in the city. The Ministry of Defense believes more radical action should be taken to stem the tide of this virus.
The question is, are there still non-infected survivors in the city as the GRE maintains? And if so, will the ministry still go through with a stated plan to annihilate the city in an attempt to wipe out the Harran virus once and for all?
Whether by way of the virus or the ministry's proposed plan, one thing is certain. Harran's days are numbered.
What's up? Bro. Oh no, son. This game was uses checkpoints automatically save your progress. Oh, I bet. Beat a zombie?
What the hell?
Alright. Nah, I'll just ask one of the viewers. Don't worry, bro. Hey, yo, guys, don't call me chicken shit, but I'm gonna go normal because I don't really know how strong and how to actually play this. Yeah. Alright, hold up, bro.
HUD activated. Commence briefing.
Approaching Harran.
Data on the subject, Kadir Suleiman, a local political figure hired to maintain order after the outbreak. His brother Hassan died in a disease-related incident before we were able to evacuate him. Suleiman blamed the GRE for Hassan's death. He stole a highly sensitive file which became his bargaining chip against the GRE, with instructions to publicize it if anything happened to him. Data on the subject, the stolen file.
Jump in 10 seconds.
It details the incomplete process of synthesizing a cure for the virus. If implemented in its current state, the produced substance may be extremely toxic.
Now.
Also, the file contains full description of the virion's structure. Any attempt to use it would result in countless lives lost. It must be recovered. Further information, current status. Suleiman sent the file to an associate unknown to us, with instructions to publicize it at his command at any time. To counter that, we instituted a citywide communication jam, preventing him from publicizing the file. Your GRE-issued radio can overcome that jamming. It is your lifeline. Do not lose it. Suleiman has since gone underground and begun using a different name. We have reason to believe he now leads one of the two main factions operating within the city. You are to find Suleiman and locate the stolen file in order to save mankind from a disaster of unprecedented proportions.
I told you that wasn't a normal drop shoot.
Break his legs, then take him to rides.
Oh,
back up! All of you!
Stop! Loud noises draw them. Fall back! Fall back!
Hey, yo! gotta go, like, right now.
Let's get him off the street.
Get sick bay ready. Got a guy with a bad head wound and a bite on one arm.
Oh shit, Amir's hurt?
No. Amir is gone. But I'm bringing in someone who might still survive.
One of us?
We'll see.
Damn. Yo, that intro was crazy. Yo, y'all seen that? I kept trying to, like, touch the joystick because I'm over here trying to run. I thought we were going to switch into gameplay, but City of Haran. Or it's probably Haran, but who knows, yo. Oh, man. That shit was crazy. Ooh-wee, that shit was crazy.
You pinch him.
You're scared.
Not scared.
Then pinch him.
He blinked.
What?
He blinked again.
What if he's a zombie?
Ah!
Zombie, run!
Oh, the graphics looks decent. All right. The city's all destroyed. This is crazy. Pause. Ain't that the girl that saved me? Meet the 3-time kickboxing world champion. Damn, Haran King's Hall. Oh, man. What was this, yo? Tarzan, wannabe head ass? Who this, yo? Michael Myers, Thrillers type shit, yo? Alien zombies from Mars. Closer than you think. Yeah, right. What type of picks is this? Ugh. Honey, I'm home! Can I open the fridge? Nope. Guess not. We got ham. We got a dirty ass frying pan. Let's get it. Where do we gotta go exactly, though? Hey, yo, Michael, what's good, bro? Welcome to the stream, bro.
Ah!
You sleep for 3 days like a dead man and scare children? Off to a great start, 31.
Where am I?
In paradise, can't you see? Okay, enough joking around. Head to room 190. The boss will brief you.
What do you mean, 31?
Hold on, he's
ask
talking.
The boss.
Hey, yo, Reggie, I actually don't know, bro. I just started the game just now, bro. But so far, this shit is crazy. Hey, yo, Michael, if you want to, bro,
31.
Add me at Cloud Stash. Hold on, let me write that down for you. All right, so, by the way, I'm on PS4. So, PSN at Cloud Stash, bro. Damn, ma, if he wasn't here, the things I'll do to you. Salama.
Excuse me?
Your number. You're the 31st infected. I'm the 18th. Everything is counted here. One fewer doses of antizin. One more new infected. One more runner gone.
Okay. Hey, okay, do you want to play soccer when you grow up? Ugh, you little ugly ass kid, bro. What's good with you? You look like little Ace. Anyways. Alright, I'm about to accept that friend request. I got you, bro. I got you. I have to go to bed, so I'll watch it tomorrow. Alright, Ryan, bro. Thank you for stopping by and smacking that thumbs up. Appreciate it.
Quiet.
Damn, homie, this
Now he's gonna get Amir's anti-scene.
Alright, so let me finish this up real quick. Hey, yo, Derek.
Hey, where's room 190?
Upstairs.
Alright, room 190, boys. Oh, shit, dude. You ugly, dude. You look like King Tut. Anyways.
We're just getting...
I low-key don't know what King Tut looks like outside that little... Safari.
I'm looking for the boss. Is he in there?
Oh, you're 31. Go on in.
Oh, yeah, I'm in room 190. Before I go in there, I wanna go check this shit out. Alright. Wait, what did I just do? Hold up. You are in a safe area. Oh, it's the female. What's going on, yo? I'm confused. Okay. We gotta go see the boss and shit, but... Oh. Before I go talk to him, let me watch a little cartoon. Be quiet or you'll buy it. What type of shit is that? Alright. Let's look up some porn real quick. Bro! Hey, yo, bro, where's the charger to the laptop? Huh? Oh, I see it. Thank you. Let me connect that shit. Wait, I think it already is connected. Well, let's go with this, yo. This Mac don't... Oh, it's not even a Mac. It's a Windows. No wonder that shit ain't turning on. Little piece of shit ass computer, yo.
Hey, I'm looking for the... Are you the boss?
What, am I too young? You got the problem with my age?
No, I... You wanted to talk to me?
That's better. Do you remember anything? Know what you are?
Yeah, I can see this is some kind of shelter.
We call it the Tower. Brecken and his runners put it all together a couple of months ago, and we've been here ever since. Hunting airdrops, scavenging, and rescuing people.
Yeah, I wanted to thank that girl.
Good. Yo, what's up, Keith?
Because if not for her, you'd already be chewing somebody's knee bone. Your Anderson was totally crushed, by the way. Only thing Jade could salvage was your radio.
Oh, great. So can I get that back, please?
Actually, I think I need it more than you do.
Believe me, pal, that's not the case.
Fine. Take it.
Oh, shit.
You know my runners put their lives in danger for guys like you. So now you take the antison meant for someone else, and you won't even share your gear with us? I don't have time to deal with your bullshit. I've lost contact with one of our guys thanks to the fucked up radios we're stuck with. Do something for me, would you? I don't want to see you or your precious radio anymore, so go be useful somewhere else. We don't tolerate lazy assholes here in the tower.
Hey, be fair. I'm not lazy. I'm just... Hey, boss.
Save it. That last guy I mentioned, he's only on the 13th floor, but you might as well be trapped in a mine cave. Come back later.
Alright, I'll come back later.
And I'm not the boss. Too young, remember? I'm Raheem. Brecken's in charge here.
Oh. I know you ain't no boss, my boy. You don't make no boss moves. You over here throwing tantrums like you Donald Trump. Anyways, what's this? I don't understand. Hey, okay, let's go.
I'm not right. Lazy, you little shit.
Exactly, right? You little shithead. You know this one. I guess we gotta go down this way now. Yeah? Are you the boss? Nah, you ain't no boss. Oh, shit. Dude, you... Hey, yo, you look like Michael Jordan, bro, but you got a lazy eye. He's like, hell nah. I look like Dean Wade. Nah, son, you look like Michael Jordan with your ugly eyes. Why you looking at me like that, dude? I bet. Keep rolling your eyes. Say, I won't smack shit out you. Yo, what's good with you, son? You want to smoke? Hey, yo, he stay eyeballing me, bro. Look at him. Weirdo. Oh, wait, Michael, you know how to join?
You know?
Yo, I think I just did a whole circle, bro. Oh, I gotta go downstairs, right? Yeah, probably. Upstairs? How? There's something in the way.
Don't stay outside when it's dark.
Bro, I'm on the night. Yeah, you see? Alright. Derek, what's good with you, bro? Why everybody keep eyeballing me? Like, what's good with y'all? Y'all need to put a pair of sunglasses or some shit so I don't smack the... You feel me? God damn. How we get out of here? Yo, this is kind of weird, bro. How I get out of here? Probably over here. Nope. Over here. Nope. But when I'm able, I will join you and give you my stuff. Alright, bet. Alright, Ryan. Have a good night, buddy. Thank you for passing by. Alright, bro, I'm trying to get out of here, though. I don't know how to leave. Oh, he's an elevator. Alright, that's an elevator.
Easy.
Move, son. You ain't about that ice, son. Yo, let me through.
Careful.
Let me through. Yo, I swear. Yeah, Reggie, we about to play this together, bro. Alright, here we go. Bro, I did go down.
Town still has electricity.
Bro, I don't know how to get out of here. This is crazy. Oh, exit. Alright, I see. Nope. Oh, wow. This is the elevator, I guess, right? Yeah.
Where do you think you're going?
13th floor. I'm getting some stuff for...
Hold up, guys.
Team.
13? Shit. There's going to be some dirty work. But we all got to pull our weight around here, huh?
Yo, you right. Yo. I guess I got to go down this way, right? Is it coming up? Yeah, it is. So, well, where they find you at, huh? You're not a talker? Alright. Screw you. Alright, boys. Yeah, he do. Oh, whoa, Jesus. Whoa. What's this? Wow, nah, I'm not trying to look in there. Oh, never mind. Are we all good?
Crane here.
Where were you? We've been waiting for your report. It's been over 70 hours.
I lost my radio for a while. Don't worry, my cover's intact. No contact with the tower's leader yet. Unable to confirm identity. I'm taking steps to blend in.
Acknowledged. Time is of the essence, Crane. Remember that.
Yo. There's one more thing.
My stomach feels weird right now. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Show no symptoms, but the people here say I'm infected.
Then you'd better get your hands on some antizen ASAP, hadn't you?
Help! Somebody!
What the hell? Shit.
Yeah, give me one of these. Before we go over there, we gotta practice. Hold that L real quick. Alright, yeah, I think I'm ready. Let's go. I'm coming! Oh, whoa. Bro, you in here? Oh! Okay. Boy, I ain't scared of you! Oh! Wait! Oh, shit. Okay. I heard all that growling, so you feel me? I ain't scared of your goof ass. Oh, I don't like this place to keep it a buck with you guys, you feel me? Before we go over there, check this out, though. I know how to kick, you feel me? letting y'all know. Yo, Cloud, stop. Just stop, bro. You don't want to go in there anyways. Alright, yo, you know what? Let's just run out of here. Move on my way, son. Now you dead for sure. Alright, I seen Walking Dead, bro. I know how y'all rock. You trying to make people... Oh, we bought a free for this goo! Oh, wow, I dead ass rush at that, you feel me? I thought it was just supposed to jump or some shit. Oh, we gotta go in here.
I cut my arm, getting away from him. Oh, God. You had to kill him, didn't you? God damn it! That was my brother. I came down to see him and...
Easy. It's all right now. I'll get help. Hey, Raheem, this is Crane. I'm down here on 13. Listen, this guy of yours got fucked up pretty bad getting away from a zombie.
Thanks, he got fucked
shit.
Up.
31? You went after Mark? Is it safe down there?
Yeah, well, it's safe enough now.
Okay, don't move. I'm sending Lena downstairs.
Shit. Bro, you just want me to take you out now, Mark? I know how to do all of these, you feel me? I'm like Bruce Lee in this bit, you feel me?
Hey, hold still. You, Lena will be here any minute.
Yeah, she will be here in a minute, bro.
You've got to find some gauze. Oh, and alcohol. Combine them. That will stop the bleeding. Please hurry.
I try to stay calm, okay? I'll be right back.
Yo, bro, get out your feelings, bro. I got bitten too. You don't see me crying. Alright, you want me to close this door for you, or, like, you just want me to dip and, you know, let you, like... Alright, I'll just leave it open, alright? I know you're scared of the dark. Low-key, I'm scared, too. Alright, yo, where we going? Alright, yo, we already been in here. Man, open up! Oh, we got a flashlight! It's lit. Alright, boys. We got some nails. Give me that. Yo, this is like Walking Dead somewhere. You gotta like scavenge for your items and shit. Can I go upstairs? I got some. Okay. What's over here? Know how to kick, though. All this blood, no zombies, though. This is weird. Nothing here. Nope. Nothing here. Alright, bro. Oh, wait. Look in the fridge. Alright, bro. Tin can? I bet. I feel like I'm missing something. Hey, they got the pair of Levi's in the crib. Bro, I only got a tin can. You're not in here. Alright, so we're gonna go check out this room now. Metal parts now. Oh, we forgot this spot right here. Duct tape. What else? I don't see nothing else, yo. Go back into the bathroom. Now what? I don't see nothing over there. Toilet. How we turn the light off? Oh, wow. There we go. No, that's not it. Cabinet. Hey, the pair of Levi's. Okay. Yo, we checked everything out, bro. I don't see nothing.
place.
Yo, you sure it's not in here? That a sponge? Yeah. Bro. Oh, you jumped with R1. That's weird. You forgot a fridge. Where? Alright. It gotta be in here. Open up. It's the police. Oh. There we go.
Okay, I think that's everything I'm gonna find. Let's give this a shot.
Say, I got you. All right, crafting. Oh, he's gonna be screaming.
What? Okay, who's hurt?
He's bleeding pretty bad.
Let me see him. Gauze and alcohol, huh? Pretty primitive, but it'll work. Thanks for the help. I'll take care of him from here.
I bet. You good with you, homie?
Well done, 31.
Alright, hold up. Let me go back into game party chat. Hey, yo, bro, can I invite you now or what? Alright, yo. Here.
Hey, 31. Not bad for a new guy. Perhaps I misjudged you.
Yeah, I just want to help out and repay you guys for what you did for me.
Well, good. Come find me, and we'll talk about how you can do that.
Yeah, I gotta go back upstairs to the 19th floor. Hey, yo, he said pussy can't take pain. Hey, yo, bro, peep this shit. If you got bitten, ain't no regular bite, my nigga. We talking about your skin missing. Like, you see your bone. And somebody start dipping alcohol in it. You not gonna be like, what the f-? Nah, you sleep as hell, son.
All right, taken care of. Piece of cake. What else you got for me?
What up, bro?
Well, let me think.
Raheem, you are just smart enough to be dangerous, you know that? Omar told me about your plans for the nest. Explosive charges? Really?
What? Explosives?
Oh,
never
please.
Said that.
You can't tell a convincing lie to save your life.
You know what I'm doing.
Yeah? You think you can't die?
You're not my mom.
No, I'm not. Our mom's dead. So you might want to be a little nicer to me since I'm the only family you have left. Especially now that Amir is gone.
You're Jade, right?
Right.
I just wanted to thank you for what you did for me and tell you how sorry I am for your loss. I owe you and Amir my life.
Yeah, you do. You want to return the favor? Keep my dipshit brother from killing himself. Oh, no explosives, Raheem.
Yeah, you not no boss. Raheem. Anyways, what's up? Talk to me.
So, is that enough? Do I get to talk to Brecken now?
First, go change your clothes. I left some new ones for you in your room. You're in 194.
Something wrong with what I'm wearing?
You need something that fits the job Brecken wants you to do. Call me when you've changed.
Alright, hey, we got our own suite. Let's get it. It's about time I get some respect up in this, anyways. What? Hold up. Why I can't get that bad? Why I gotta sleep on the floor? Look, this looks more decent compared to... This is like a shitty apartment. Middle class. Low class. Middle class. Anyways. Right. Fresh clothes.
Okay, Raheem, I'm ready. Where do I find Brecken?
Not so fast, 31. If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out if you've got the skills. So get your ass up to the gym.
Oh,
it's on the top floor. Just a couple flights up.
Elevator? Nope, no elevator, huh? Oh, it's coming up, it's coming up. Yo, thank you guys for the thumbs up. Yo, appreciate that. Oh, I guess we're not supposed to take that. Okay, okay. Oh, shit. Where do we gotta go? Hey, Reggie, facts, right? Alright, where do we gotta go?
Another one, God!
Raheem, I don't see you. Where are you?
Los. Well, what are you waiting for? Get over here.
Alright, press and hold R1. And bet. Hold on.
You want to feel right at home? A crane? On a crane!
Oh, let's go! Don't look down! Oh! Yo, I'm tweaking! I'm sorry! I just wanted to try that, you know? Oh, man. Guys, I wanted to see what would happen. I apologize. Okay, now what? So this is like low-key mirror's edge. Questions, right?
Welcome to our gym. First things first, you've got to learn how to run.
What do you mean, learn how to run?
Just do what I say, all right? Now, jump down to the very bottom.
What? What the fuck you thought this shit was? Assassin's Creed?
Are you nuts? I'd kill myself.
Don't be a wimp.
Come on, you can't be serious.
Watch this.
Raheem!
My leg!
Jesus, don't move! I'll get help!
Ha! I was just fucking with you!
Son of a bitch!
What? You can't take a joke? Come on! Get your ass down here!
Christ on a crutch.
Yo, how am I supposed to take care of him? If we keep doing these crazy type of stunts, yo, let's go!
Holy shit! Holy shit!
It's a rush, isn't it? But don't blow your load just yet. There's more. To survive outside, you got to take advantage of the terrain. Most eaters suck at climbing, so the harder the terrain is, the better for you. I've got some typical situations set up for you. Let's see how you handle them.
Facts. Alright, let's go. Damn, this homie run like Sonic and shit. Let's go, homie. Anyway.
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low, narrow passages. Eaters will have a tough time following you.
Thank you.
try not to slow down once you start running. Outside, if you stop, you're probably dead. Not bad for a noob.
He called me a noob. Come on, homie. I've been doing this shit since Assassin's Creed days. Oh! Oh, my fault, boys, for that scream. All right, how we get out of here? Gotta be fast. All right, here we go. So straight, yeah. Let's go. Pause. Didn't I just come over here? Now what? Oh.
All right. Get up on that scaffold. And don't fall, because there sure as hell ain't no net.
Aw, you bullshitting me. All right, let's go. Alright, boys. Oh, I'm not doing this right, huh? Okay. Alright, boys. Let's do this again. Ah! There's gotta be an easier way. Shoot. We guys have to take this one slow. Okay. Oh shit. Come on, man. Ah. Alright, come on, Cloud. This jump. Alright, look at the other. Oh, okay. Oh, we got it. Let's go. Let's go.
Good job. Okay, time for the real test. Get back to the crane. Make use of anything and everything while you run.
Ah! Oh, okay. Keep going down. Alright, I see what we're going to do.
Okay, ooh. That's enough. You've got some serious natural talent, man. Either that, You've done this before?
Hardly. The closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Well, then you're a fucking prodigy. Never seen anything like it.
Hey, yo, Michael, thank you.
Talk to me. What's going on?
Something went wrong. Raheem, what just happened to me?
Oh, shit. I bet you're having your first seizure. Just get back over here.
Oh, shit. My boy has seizures. Oh, come on, boy. Learn how to freaking roll, yo.
Raheem, what the fuck was that? Does this mean I'm turning?
Most likely, no. At least not yet. Seizures remind you that you're infected. You better go see Dr. Zera, though. He'll check you out, probably give you a shot of Antizin. Before you head out to see Zera, talk to the quartermaster. He'll gear you up so you can go outside without getting your head bitten off.
Hey, yo, Doc. Hey, yo, Doc, we got a serious issue. I've been poisoned. Alright, yo, elevator, where you at? Savage, okay. We're gonna go on the 19th floor and catch that elevator. I'll push you up.
They've given me an actual job, and nobody suspects I'm not who I say I am. So far, so good. And once Dr. Zera helps me manage these symptoms I'm dealing with, I'll be even better.
Yo, what's good, Hot Rod? Thank you for coming through, yo. And thank you for that thumbs up, yo. Good looks. No, he will give you a poo. Is over here. We gotta talk to this guy. Hey, I want one of those. Oh shit. Hey, yo, Doc, you down here? Excuse me, sir. Oh.
Oh, you're the new scout. Raheem radioed me about you.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
I'm not gonna bother learning your name till you survive a few days, but here, this is for you. By the way, word around the tower is you're just another deadbeat in line for food or antizin. By which I mean, the people here don't much like you. But don't blame them. It's easy to get paranoid when you're isolated. And since somebody's jamming communications to the outside, there's plenty of paranoia to go around. Whole damn city with nobody to call for help but ourselves. You bring me some supplies from the airdrops, though, and you'll see people change their tunes in a hurry. That shit's a game changer.
Thanks. I'll bear that in mind. Listen, is there anything else? I'm in a bit of a rush.
Also, if you're looking to get more popular, you can try helping folks. Do a few favors, they might like you more.
Might even find a woman. Keep you warm at night.
Yeah. You all talk, but you know show with your ugly ass. Alright, yeah. But thank you. Oh my god, why do I see all these people, yo? I'm trying to go outside and catch some bodies.
Going outside, yeah.
Yeah, bro, I'm going outside. I'll see you later, alright? Be easy. Oh my god, we gotta go see a doctor now.
Trapped here like rats in a cage.
Oh, we gotta go outside. Thank you. Bye.
Okay, new guy. Be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
Hell yeah, I need a 9 ammo, bro.
Okay, noob. You've got Dr. Zera set up in a semi-trailer on a fenced-in playing court. When you leave the tower, hang a left and head due south. You can't miss it.
It's Crane, kid.
all right. Crane, just keep moving. There's no time to take in the sights. And oh. Try not to make too much noise.
Oh. Let's
sound
go, boys.
Those fuckers.
Woo, I'm a natural. Oh! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Y'all see them bastards down there? Hell no, nah, Cake, stay away from me. Oh, this is kind of fresh, yo. I bet you he can't. Hold up. Climb, climb, climb. Alright, where we going? Yeah, this shit is kind of fresh, bro. Hold on, hold on. I gotta go over here, right? Alright, bro, let's go. I kind of want to walk down the street, to keep it honest. Alright, what's up, guys? Get out of my way, son! Get out of my way, I ain't scared of no zombies, son. You don't know how we rock out here in the field? Let's get it! Let's get it! Back up, son! We out here in the field for real! Get out of here! Alright, I'm kind of scared now. Alright, alright. Man, what I'll tell you, I'm out of Bruce Lee your ass. Get it! Oh! Oh! Alright, we got this shit. Back up, son. Back up, son. Oh, shit, more zombies. Excuse me. Alright, yo. Took her teeth out. Excuse me. Well, I told you I'm too fast. I said back up. Back up. Back up, son. Ain't scaring no zombies. Alright, how we open this shit, though? Yo, stop playing. Open that gate, you feel me? Oh, savage. Hey, yo, Doc. Where's the Doc at, yo? Hey, yo, Doc. You want her? Hey, yo, Doc.
Doctor? Hello? Anybody there?
Camden, are you there?
Watching porn?
So I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No, no. Suppressant. It's called Antizin. Suppresses the symptoms here, Sid. Antizin postpones the inevitable. Best the GRE could do.
Inevitable? So, there's no cure?
It's a variation of rabies. There's no cure right now. But you see, I've been running tests on both antizin and infected tissue. A cure is possible. Definitely possible.
Oh, shit. You really think you can figure it out?
With Dr. Camden's help, yes. I think so. Now, where did I put that injector?
Who's Dr. Camden?
A colleague trapped in Sector Zero, where the outbreak first, well, broke out. We've been collaborating via radio, though we would have made more progress if the connection were better. Also, if my earlier experiments had borne fruit. I tried injecting recombined versions of the virus into chunks of meat and leaving them around the city, hoping some of the infected would eat them so I could observe and document the results.
But they didn't?
It bore no fruit. I'm ashamed that I wasted so much time on it. No reason to hold any antizen in reserve now. In any case, all right, I'm quite busy, so on your way now. What was I doing?
Sir, yo, he's busy, you feel me? All right, what's this? I don't want that.
Speed keeps you alive, so don't...
Raheem, Zara checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. That ought to hold you for a while, which is good.
How do we sit down?
I'm starting to get used to the idea of bossing you around.
So, yo, boy.
Time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike. Find him near Zara's truck. He's got the first real job for you.
I'm going to take you. Feel me? I'm going to be fast and pulled up and in. Right. I'll catch you later, though, alright? I'm here to get a job. Hello? Sir? Oh, I gotta go inside.
Hey, Spike? I'm Crane.
Just what I need. More unskilled labor. All right, shut up and pay attention. There are two types of airdrops. One has food, first aid supplies, survival gear, and such. The other kind is filled with antizin. The GRE sends in a one-way video feed that lets us know when they're on the way. Look, the trouble is, the airdrops with antizin keep getting raided by Ryze's thugs, and without antizin, we're basically screwed. Ryze and his boys only operate during the day, because going out after dark is a dandy way to get killed. But the next two antizin drops are coming down right at sunset tonight, and Brecken means to go after them. This may be our only chance to reach the airdrop.
What's my part here?
Well, as I said, going out at night is basically suicide. Or it would be if I hadn't been setting up safe zones and traps out there for weeks now, which I have. Now, Brecken and his team will be okay tonight so long as you get out there now and arm those traps. That's your part.
All right. What are these traps and how do I arm them?
You'll see. I'll be talking you through it. Just remember, without these traps, Brecken won't survive the night. And if he doesn't come back with antizin, we are lost. Before you head out there, grab some firecrackers. Made them myself. They make a fine distraction if you get in trouble.
All right, bet. I like the sound of that. But, all right, I think my boy is black right here. Yo, man, mano, real bro. You think you can slide me a Glock or something? You feel me? Like, there's zombies out there. They gave me this piece of shit-ass toolbar. You feel me? Let's go over there and go whoop some ass. You know what I'm saying? Like, me and you, after we whoop some zombie ass, we can roll a blunt or, you know, we can smoke a joint. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? I got that Reggie in my pocket. You feel me? And if Reggie, you ain't catch that pun, my nigga. You know. All right. Looting is the key to survival. Oh shit, we can search bodies? Ah, shit. Now where do we gotta go? Alright, prepare the trap. Alright, bro. Bye, zombies. Okay.
I'm outside, working for Spike.
You're Crane, right? Listen, our runner's trying to secure one of our safe houses for Brecken's mission. He's in a courtyard by Zephyr and Mimar, surrounded by zombies. We gotta help him.
Alright, I'm on it.
Gotta be a week, not a year. Man, what I told you, Hold that out real quick. Oh shit, more zombies. Whoa, did you throw your shit, bro? What's good with you? We need that. Move, son. Hey, y'all gotta loot your body real quick. Thank you. Alright, let's go. Spider-Man shit. Ooh, make that jump. Ooh, let's go, yo. I like this game. Not bad. So far. Should have been bought this.
Okay, Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Watch yourself, Craig.
Yo, lay down, son. Lay down. Lay down. Stop getting up, yo. Stop laying down. Yo, stay down there. Yo, let's finish you off, yo. Die. Die, goddamn. You thought we was playing out here? I told you we out here for real.
Alright, yo. Open up. You're not no survivor.
Oh man, I think it's too late for this guy.
Come here. Come here. Come here. You can get some food, son. Come here. Come here.
Don't let him suffer.
Okay, it's done. Fuck.
You had no choice. He wasn't human anymore. Now hurry. You still need to turn on the lights. That's the only way to make this place safe at night.
Turn on the lights. What the fuck is it, what, future? I'm looking for you. Hell no, you sleep. Turn on the lights. I'm looking for you. No, no, no. I ain't looking for you. Shit, you just stay asleep. No?
Shit.
How's it coming? Got the lights on?
Almost. Just give me a second.
Alright, so I guess this is some safety. Spider-Man. You could tell he used to watch Spider-Man, bro. Everybody watched Spider-Man at least one time.
Crane here.
Report.
Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer, and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research. Acknowledge.
Your stolen file still takes top priority, though, right?
Affirmative. We find it unlikely that a single researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results. But if he does, we want to see it.
Jade, it's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later. And Crane, thank you. Back to you, Spike.
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap. There's another car close by.
Got it.
Yo, I feel like Spider-Man, yo. All we need is
infected
the
infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards
are easy. Oh, shit! Who are you letting? What's wrong with you? Back up, son. Back up, nigga. 1v1. Get up. Get up. We're doing a 1v1, bro. Get up. Come on. Yo, get back up. I ain't done with you, bro. What's in here, though? Anyway, what are you trying to swing? Swing with the right. Hit with the left. Got that pussy out like fight night, sight. Holy shit. Bro, he had $8. You a bum ass nigga. What the fuck? How you get up there? Man, I'll come to you. Hold up. I'll come to you. What's good? What's good? Lay your dumb ass down. King of the hill, nigga. Just got it. Got some coffees, you know, for in the morning. You know how them shawties be like, yo, you trying to go to Starbucks? Hell yeah. Yeah, Starbucks at the crib, you know what I'm saying? Play that little Wally song, coffee in the morning, and shit. Alright, so we gotta throw the firecrackers, I believe. How we throw it, though? Excuse me. I'm out. Oh, we got armed cars. Oh, this is some bullshit for real, for real. There's something over there. Excuse me, zombie. Anyways. Are we Gucci?
Done with the car, Spike.
Keep on like that, you just might make it.
Oh shit, we gotta go. Gotta get it, gotta go. Excuse me, zombies. Anyways, prepare the lights. Oh my god. Dude, I gotta go back to the crib, yo. It's getting dark. You don't see the sun, yo?
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you, they're only for the night mission.
Shit. Okay.
Yo, I swear to God, yo, these people never seen I Am a Legend. If you don't know what comes out at nighttime, homie, damn. Once that sun come out, the big guys come out to play. Uh-oh, we jumping. Ooh. Oh, I thought we was gonna land on top of the garbage, you know? Oh, man. My fault, boys. My fault. Yeah, I guess that's why they call it Dying Light, homie. You right, you right. Alright. I gotta fix my tool though. This shit is breaking. Alright. Get out of my way, son. We gotta do, yo. Excuse me, zombie. All right, now what? Oh my god!
Quite a contraption you got here.
Three times brighter than an ordinary street lamp. Gives the infected quite some burn.
There's more? Go back in the party. Hey, yo, bro, you can't join me? You can't join me yet? Zombies, there's nothing over here. Stupid zombies. Alright, boy. Hey, Baby Wolf, welcome to the stream. Y'all thought you was Reggie for a second. Alright, yo. You know what? We got this. Come on, y'all. Oh. Hey, yo, bro.
Okay, lights are all set.
Hey, Red, you tired, bro? It's probably because you fake.
Hurry.
Fuck, Spike, the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Ugh, not again. All right, listen. There's a power substation near you. Go check it out.
Hey, yo, bro, the subs are telling me after I'm finished doing this, I might be able to pick you up and also pick him up.
Hey, this blackout has really put us in a tight spot. We're defenseless here. Plus the
I can't really hear you because they're talking.
Traps are down too.
Alright, now what? Wait, hold up. Get out of here. I thought he was gonna hit you. Alright, find the power. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, give me this. What's in here?
The substation reset, but if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
I gotta buy it.
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone. You're gonna have to spend the night there.
Spend my ass over here. You sleep? I look like crazy. All right, to pick and lock. Okay. No. All right, let's do this shit. Oh shit, dude, you look ugly. Let me help you out. I guess I can't help you. You don't mind if I check you out, right? Find shelter. Wow, these dudes are right here. Wait, how do you turn on the flashlight? Oh! Man! Sure. How do we get out of here? There's gotta be another way out. Guys, am I gonna like what's gonna happen next, yo? Alright, yeah, we gotta go. gotta stay on the floor over here. My fault, guys. I had to use the bathroom. My fault. Give me a second. All right. I apologize. I'm human. All right. Yeah. Can we jump on this shit? Oh. Ooh. Gucci. I like this thing. All right, so I guess we're camping in here for tonight.
I saw this freaking weird zombie. He's covered in big green blisters. It hauled ass as soon as it spotted me. You know anything about it?
Not enough information, I'm afraid. But if you see another one, do let me know, will you?
Okay, give me a sec.
Alright, you have now completed the prologue, are ready to survive for... Oh, let's go! Is y'all ready or not, yo? Yo, I'm about to invite y'all. Y'all good? Alright, so who's actually trying to come through? Alright, my boy Ace is gonna come through, that's for sure. And who else? Alright, oh, okay. Alright, let's invite you real quick. How do I invite you, though? Bro, can you join me? Yeah, join me. You join me. All right, hold up. Hey, yo, Ace, join me, bro. Go to press start, and then it should just say it right there, and you join. Yeah, what's up? What big guy? You still stuck in that part?
Alright, so basically go inside the garage, you're gonna see a little hole, go in there and turn on the switch. Yeah, bro. Hey, yo, guys, we're gonna... Hold on. Let me finish eating this thing right here. We're also gonna be waiting for my boy Ace, so give him about like 5 minutes real quick. He should see what it's going on. But I'm gonna turn off my mic for like a few minutes. Hold on. You do know everybody's listening to you right now, right? I'm confused, right? You ain't going inside the little tunnel? They're not supposed to be able to go inside with you, though, once you're in there. They're not supposed to be able to go in there with you. It's all the way in the back corner. Oh, he invited his boy. We got two people. Oh, you're probably ahead of me, my boy. Yo, send me a picture. You hurt? Yo, Karma, give me 1 second, yo. Yo, Ace, it's right there to your right, bro. In that last corner you was in, to your right. Bro, it should say danger, high voltage, keep up. Alright, so check the middle one. Check the middle one. Did you press square? Wait, are you trying to get out of here? Alright, so check the one in the middle. Check the one in the middle, in between. Also, it told you to press X so you can see the sensors. You should probably just watch the stream and see how I did it. Alright, bro, we're gonna wait for you. Oh, well, I'm gonna continue. You can always join me. So just join. I'm gonna go back in the game chat. Yo, my fault, guys, yo. Yo, what's up, bro? Alright, what do I gotta do? Talk to Spike. Wait, where you guys going? How the hell do I get out of here? Oh, you guys scared me. Wait, how the... Oh, shit. Bro, I like... Yo, let me grab that. All right, baby, Wolf, yo. Are you gonna come through for Rainbow Six Siege? I want that. My inventory is full. What do? Huh? Alright, go to inventory. Wait, hold on. So, how do I drop it? This means, right? Yep, that works. Now, how you change your gun, your weapon? What happened? Oh, I think I got it. No, I didn't. Did I do it? Wait. Bro, wait. How do I use it? Alright, so I went to equip, right? Yo, let's go, guys. You on some savage shit right now, boy. Oh, my shit, man. Hold up. I gotta put it on the charger. Your friend don't got a mic? Your friend doesn't have a mic? Wait, throw it away? Yeah, I can hear you. What's good, Karma? Yo, wait. Who the hell? Hold on. Karma, wait, how'd you find me? Huh? Oh no, it's all cool, but I thought it was a sword. Come on, boy. like drive vehicles in this game or no?
First of all, you did great out there. From now on, if you need something, come see me. And to start with, use a UV flashlight and a remote control. You run up on a volatile, give him a face full of UV, or lead him into a trap which you can trigger with that remote. You got it?
Got it.
Got it.
Perfect. Now for the bad news. Despite your efforts, Brecken's mission failed.
Shit, is he okay?
He's alive. But you need to get back to the tower. Jay called all the scouts in, and that means you.
Hey, so, Michael, how you found the stream? What happened? Oh.
Crane here.
Report.
I'm about to have a meeting with the tower's leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm his identity and contact us immediately.
Never stay outside at night.
It's been 3 months now. When would they let us out?
Brecken's mission failed. Jade called a meeting in the tower. It's my opportunity to finally meet with Brecken and confirm his identity.
Mm-mm. with him. Where the hell come on? Oh, he coming. Why? There we go.
Crane. Listen, Brecken and a team of runners went after an airdrop last night. He lost the rest of his team to biters, and then Ryze's men ambushed him, beat him to a pulp, and stole the drop. Now Brecken wants to go after the next drop himself, but we can't let him, and you've got to back me up, okay?
Oh, God.
Going in. Act confident. Brecken? Lena?
Maybe you can get through to him.
Jade, who's your friend?
Kyle Crane.
Look, Brecken, the last thing we need is for you to go back out there. We can figure out another way without jeopardizing you. Right, Crane?
I'll go. I'll do it.
Right. Yes. Crane will go. He'll be happy to.
Jesus. No offense, friend, but you're as green as grass. You can't just...
Crane will manage. He'll start in the right spot. And Lena's right. You need to be here taking care of the towers, convincing them the world's not over yet.
Maybe one more try before we go to Ryze. Yeah. Okay, fine. Good luck, Crane. Jade, a moment.
Sure. Head for the cauldron. I'll be in touch shortly.
Look, there's something else we need to discuss. Brecken was hurt pretty bad out there. Worse than he wants people to know. He took a blow to the head. Now he's starting to have seizures, and I don't have any Loratrax.
Yeah, I doubt anyone does. Anti-seizure drugs were being passed out like candy when the infection first started. And the stores ran out weeks ago.
Yes, that's right. How do you know that?
Look, what do you need me to do, Lena?
There's a man in town named Ghazi. He's not altogether there, if you know what I mean. His mother had epilepsy, so he used to pick up medicine for her each month. She died 2 years ago. But Ghazi kept going to the store to pick up her prescription. He likes his routine, and Ghazi can be very insistent. So, they kept giving it to him.
Think he's been stockpiling it all this time?
If he hasn't, I don't know.
Yeah, bro. Ready for the Mother's Day? Come on, bro, what are you doing? Bro, press circle, I want to see how it looks. Oh, we low like ducks here. What the heck? Well, go. Y'all come. Tell him to come over here. I muted him because he's playing the TV. They've got commercials. Hey, yo, bro. If you want to join again, bro, you gotta turn that music up. Well, that background noise off. You feel me? And you gotta increase the volume on your mic, because I don't know what you're saying.
Months now. When would the letters
Come on, bro. Hold up. Ready, bro? Where you at? Where you go? Yo, bro! Bro, you can climb the trees! Get the fuck, yo! That's lit! To search their bodies. Hold on, what's that noise? Who wants to smoke? Hey. Hey yo, bro. Hey yo, goof ass down, boy. Oh shit. Back up, bro. You wanna smoke? They was telling me supposedly we'll get off the field. Weird-ass music is scary. Huh? Scary-ass. Oh, let me put the volume up. Alright, how about now? Alright. Get out of my face! Get out of my face! I'm not with the shit! Get it! Bro, look, you want two pieces? Oh, whoa, shit! Bro, why you let them whoop my ass? You gotta go scout, no, you gotta go loot them boxes. Oh shit, I took that bitch head off. Now she look like you. Watch this shit. I'm coming, bro. He dead, look at him, he got back up, he went round two. Bro, take it easy, relax. Relax, bro. Your health is low. Bro, wait. Where's my life bar, though? Oh, 27. Damn, 2 for 1.
Damn, playing like this, we're gonna become millionaires. Yeah, bro. Those people down there said they want some smoke. So, you know. Bro! Oh shit, how do I heal? Oh shit. Man, back your ugly ass sound, yo. Back up, man. Oh shit! Yeah, bro, look at this. I'm a ninja! Bro, move, look, I'm a ninja. All right, ninja game. Yeah! Let's go. Oh, that was lit, bro. I'm ninja, bro. Yo, I need a heal. How the hell we heal, though? Oh, wait, oh, you gotta click pad, right? I don't see nothing. I got alcohol. Yeah, I don't. Damn. Get out my way, yo. Come here, zombies. Oh, bro, your life bar is small too. All right, yo, let's hop on the whip, yo. Yo, more zombies? Come on, bro. How you keep making more money than me? I'm the one getting the kills. Bro, we keep playing like this, we'll be able to get Overwatch by next week. Yo, you still awake? Lay your dumb ass down. What you doing? Lay your dumb ass down. What you doing? Damn, bro. Relax. He don't got no head. I stay getting alcohol. I'm about to get drunk as shit. You know how to do parkour? Let's go. Come on. Yeah, but I get scared. Oh, fuck. I know, bro. I got 25. Open up!
Kazi, are you there?
Kazi, I swear. Oh wait, he's right here. Kazi, open up!
If mama ain't happy, nobody happy. So you better make mama happy.
Kazi!
Me too. We have the same name. Are you from the video store?
No, my name's Crane.
Crane? Crane rhymes with train, and brain, and sane, and grain, and rain, and plane, and the other kind of plane, and...
What
and
the hell?
Can I come in?
No, next week.
No, it's impossible. Impossible. This is my special day with Mom. It's Mother's Day, and it's the most important day of the whole world. Are you from the video store?
Why do you keep asking me that?
Because you're supposed to bring my movie about me. It's called Charlie. And it's all about me. And how smart I am.
Look, Kazi, if I bring you your movie, will you let me come in?
Sure. Then you could watch with us. It is Mother's Day. And if Mama ain't happy, nobody happy. Oh, and she also wants chocolate. Mama wants chocolate.
No, 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 wait a minute, that's too much.
Don't argue with Guzzy. It doesn't work. That's what the drugstore people say.
I'm confused. Why don't you get your own chocolate, you little ugly ass child? Bro, dance.
At night, I think of you.
Oh, what is going on? Oh, shit. Like you're using me. He's like, you get the kill, I'll get the Reno. Oh, damn, dude. Look at this dude right here, bro. He got red eyes and shit. Look at his face, bro. Let's cut it. Alright, we're gonna cut off your head, alright? 1, 2, 3. Come on, bro. I'm on new samurai check. How the hell are you still getting up, bro? Lay down. Bro, you gonna do something? You gotta do it right. Alright, let's go. How much money you got? Where you take that shit out? Oh, I got 436. 536. Bro, how the hell we create a medic? I need one. You need one too, though. Hurry, local, it's gonna get nighttime. Bro, I think it's like every half an hour this shit changes. It's to go buy stuff. That's what I'm trying to let you know. Oh, that shit played me. Hey yo, what's good, Holly? Get off me. What the ruck is about? Let's get it. I got hella alcohol, dude. Little ugly dude. Bro. Bro, right here. Oh shit, they got a train station too? That's lit. Hey, yo, it's lit over here. Little ugly dude.
Yo, I wonder if me and you gotta go to the same spot, or can we, like, do two different things? Hey, yo, bro, you think we can make it over there? Oh, my turn. Oh. Facts. Gotta find a way in. Get out of my face, man. Get off. Get off. Hey, yo, of course you can join in, bro. At Cloud Stash PSN. Where? How are we getting in this? Bro, it's not good. Where? Bro, don't come down here. It's toxic. Oh shit. Oh shit. Dude, hell no. Bro, that dude humongous, man. Ain't no pussy that name, man. Stop moving, bro. Hold your L, like I said, son. Woohoo! I'll pick you up, bro. What the freak? Bro. Ace, come back to me, bro. No! No! Oh, you back? All right. Yo, how the heck do I get in there? You know what? We're gonna go to the other one. Cause I dead ass don't know how to answer. Okay. Bro, I don't know how to create it, yo. Ready. Hold on. Let me get off the floor. Oh, shit. Yo, these zombies could climb, bro. All right. Go to inventory, right? I think I got both. Oh shit, yo, did this one break the door and shit? Get that mask down. Shit. Damn, bro, you like Jesus. Ice. Excuse me, sir. We're looking for chocolate. Get off me, son. Get off me, son. You know what that bullshit. Oh, shit. Anyway.
Yo, these females on this game is tall as shit, yo. Damn. Alright, bro, I think this one's like some bull. He's on that bullshit, too. It's not letting us in. Alright, hold on to this. Oh shit, look for me. Yeah, you know, bullshit. I broke my pen. Let me try. I got it. Oh, yeah. Harder. Harder. Hey, my boy got coffee in the morning. Bro, there's something right here. Oh, damn, yo, this dude is nice at jumping, yo. Bro, I don't think we. Alright, how the hell we get inside, yo? Alright, I think we gotta go underneath. $80. I don't think Mr. Krabs is gonna like that. He's gonna be like, Cloud, you took me money! Hey, yo, bro, come in here. They got stuff. Alright, we gotta look for that chocolate shit, huh? It's a whole X. Whole X. Alright, I got the friend request, bro. I'm gonna accept it right now. Now what? Think so, hold up, because it's still flashing. I thought we grabbed it though. Oh, it's more stuff up here. There we go, I got it. Bro, they got hella coffees up here. All right, now we gotta go grab this shit for this person. Yeah, we got his mom's chocolate. Now he wants the movie. But I keep saying, like, who he think we is, though? His slave? Holly, this shouldn't be our issue, bro, because we're in game chat. You feel me? So just join us. The fuck? You know what, I'll put it at 3 for you. Okay, all right.
Give me one second. Alright, so party. There you go, bro. Alright, you figured it out or not? Hey, yo, it probably gotta go up here, homie. I'm not sure, though. This is weird. Get the tape. Yo, this dude's a beast at climbing, dude. Oh, shit. Oh, bro, pick it. No wonder we was not going nowhere. Good luck, homie. Alright.
Son of a bitch, not now.
Bro, find a freaking movie, yo. Let's go. Whole eggs.
Charlie. See you for Charlie.
I think found it.
Gotcha.
Why you close the door? Where? Go ahead. Hey, yo, are you crazy? Come on, that's a distraction. Let's go. Who the hell killed all these zombies? Come on, now we gotta go all the way around. Serious? Oh shit! Okay. Yo, what's good, Sonny? Not much, bro, chillin'. Yeah. Hey, yo, quick question. What do the red arrow stand for? Yo, look at his outfit, bro. Yo, that's fresh, bro. Yo, bro, I want to be an assassin like you, bro. Teach me your ways. Go deliver this in the movie.
Yes?
Here's your movie and your chocolates.
Wait till Mom see this. Oh, Gazi wins again. Hooray for Gazi!
Right.
Wait, I'm confused. Yeah, I thought he said we're going to be able to watch the movie. Bro. Yo, let me in. I'm trying to watch this film. Oh, we got to go see this. Ace, this way. The way of an assassin.
Hello, Ghazi.
Oh, we can go. Other players are waiting for you.
Is Mama happy?
Yeah, Mama's real happy. Ghazi got her chocolates and a movie.
Then I'm gonna take some medicine to help my friend.
Well, okay. Oh, Mama stopped getting seizures when her head turned into a pumpkin. They're on the table.
Yeah, thanks, Ghazi.
Ghazi make everybody happy.
Can I join you and watch this? This is a good movie. Yo, he's tweaking. Hey, yo. I can't take it. Here's Johnny. You probably don't. He probably gonna show you the window and shit. Like in Split. This is where I shower. Where was it? There is his leg. I know he's an agent or whatever, but this dude moves like a spy and shit. Oh fuck, what happened to you? Yeah, sure. Add me at PS on the PSN at Cloud Stash.
You know what I'm saying? And bring that ass over here. Shit, bro. I'm not going to heaven. I'm not going to pick me up. I ain't trying to go to hell. You almost sent me to the... Yo, he's having a seizure. Oh, shit. What's going on with that bitch? Thank you, assassin. Alright, boys. No, how the hell do we fix that? Increase on this.
Some of them are clean. Why don't they let them go?
Bro, yeah, I need guns, bro. Bro, we need the, I need like the big heavy artillery. You see, feel me? Bro, get him a M9. You feel me? Let me get one of those AKs. Got me? That's what I like to hear, bro. That's what I like to hear, man. Hey, Ace, how about you just step outside the hall and, you know, and watch the hallways? Hey, Ace, let me look into your eyes, bro. Are you under the influence? Come here, look at me. Bro, look at the stream. You can't tell me you're not under the influence looking like that. Yo. Okay. This has power, bro. Bro, but where you get your shoes at? Payless? I want one of those. This is a fire, man.
Damn.
Well, okay. Then we got it the way we want it, bro. We gotta go upstairs, right? Nigga, stop snoring you. I heard your fat ass from all the way downstairs. Never mind, go back to sleep, bro. I apologize. Hey, yo, what's good, bro? Where the hell do I gotta go? I'm coming. Pause. All the way back. Whoa. What are you wearing, bro?
All right, I've got your anti-seizure medicine.
Thanks. Oh, how'd things go with Gazi?
Well, he may be challenged, but he's very good at getting what he wants.
Did you meet his mom?
Yeah, she seemed happy.
If mama ain't happy, ain't nobody happy. Speaking of which, Brecken asked me to pass this on to you. With his thanks.
Damn, we got some money in our pocket, so we lit. I got $3,500. Yo, you see my boy right there coughing? My boy got Ebola. He better keep his goofy ass out of. What he wearing? Oh, you talking about the Ultron boy? Let me see. Where he go? I don't even see him. He's off the Xannies. Oh shit, he on that Spider-Man shit. Can he gang on the wall? Yes, he can, cause he's a bitch. Contact. All right, what we gotta go upstairs or downstairs? Exactly. Red Montas. Bro, I think Ultron's gonna be the plug now. You feel me? Yo, Ultron, you trying to hook us up with some outfits, you know what I'm saying?
With most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me. We're supposed to go for the next airdrop, right before sunset. Jade will be showing me the ropes. Yeah, that won't be awkward at all.
Cause he's a pig. Look out, here's the pie to pee.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
Oh yeah.
Find better deals in all of Haran.
Well, wait, you mother! Hold out! Don't take them all. Wait. Bro, dab me out, yo. Where you at? Yo, you gotta. How can we? Oh, hold up, yo, bro, hold up, don't be. Nah. Hey, yo. That's mine. It's mine. I don't want this garbage. What the f- There. Hey, I need the cigarettes, bro, when I'm having a bad day, you feel me? Wait, how?
You won't find better stuff anywhere else.
Yo, Ultron, go ahead, drop me some shit. Hey, paper plane, let's get it, we out here. Okay. Yo, but what can we do with coffee in the morning? I don't understand.
You want?
Yeah, I don't really think we need alcohol like that, though, son.
Find better stuff anywhere else.
All right, let's start the mission, bro. Good, thank you, man. Yeah, you feel me? Let's start the. Oh shit! Hold on.
You won't find better stuff anywhere else.
All right, come on, bro. Let's go.
Run!
All right, this dude over here really like, hey, yo, please, I'll suck your balls with Big Mac sauce. yeah! Oh boy! Hey, it's me, Kerry the Pharaoh! Wait, hey, I need ammo for my guns! What's this? Who am I supposed to shoot? Casper? That's what they all say. Yo, Ultron, where you at? Yo, bootleg. Oh shit. Yo, I'm confused. Oh fuck. What's going on? You complaining, bro? I got blown up like 20 times. Oh shit. What the? Yo, what's going on, bro? We gotta go. Hey, yo, we gotta go. Fuck that bullshit. Oh, shit. At least I ain't never gotta worry about no dying from. Oh, you gotta go over there. Where am I going? Bro, this. Bro, that bitch ran up here. Hold on, hold on. I'm trying to. Bro, I just finished sliding. How? He's a wooden tarnation. Bro, what's going on, bro? The fuck is that noise, yo? Bro, we're trying to. Man, you got a fat ass. Not you, nigga. The zombie. Pause.
Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Rise. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin.
Alright, boys, you heard her. Not me. We need ammo for our guns, bro. Oh, he got a fucking arrow. Hold up. Hell yeah, I wanna. Hey, y'all, let me get up here first before you start hearing this shit out. Hold up. Bro, you gonna blow up. Yeah, you gonna blow up, son. Try to tell you. You don't listen. You don't listen. You never heard that song, Don't Believe the Hype? Don't believe the hype. Alright guys, I'll see you guys when you guys come back. Yo, it's good gaming. If you fit, I guess you can, you feel me? Don't believe the hype. Oh, for real? Also, let's go back into party. Let's go back into party then. Yeah, so you can listen to everybody else. Bro, why you ain't saying nothing earlier? When you first joined. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Rice's men do. Oh man. Did you guys hit the sub? I mean, not the sub, the like button? You did? Go back to game party. I'll put 4 so he could join too. Matter of fact, I'll put it at 8. Just in case people also want
to
join.
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
Alright, let's fix that real quick. Party. It's a party chat. I like this game. This is the way.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
And there's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
It's one of those things you can just play this game and you can talk without a problem. You're just gonna shoot things in the face. Yeah, it works out.
I got you, Luke. Alright, there you go.
I got you. I'm on my way for it. That's why it's considered the best, pretty much the best gun in the game. Well, one of them. There's three.
For zombies, this is a good game.
The Ranger is the best one. That's the only one. You don't have it. Oh, give me a second. You got 12 or something?
Oh man. Alright, thank you. Appreciate that, guys.
Alright, fam, I guess we are heard. You go buy the medicines, and actually, you're talking more clearly here. Oh shit, I know what that is. Oh no? Shit, I thought there was something else. I have this thing I used to call a tactical nuke. You throw it, looks like a flare, and all of a sudden, just a huge ass missile just comes down.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh no. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You already know. So
hey, what's up?
And this same thing as how I already know my future career, like possibly.
Damn it, nothing here.
You know, maybe do a radio or something like that. I'm always more so with characters and games and stuff. Oh yeah, shit, what the fuck?
The fuck is going this way?
You see them, you just see them. That just scared me. Wait,
what the hell?
Me.
I smell.
God, diggity date. What is this fuckus going on here, dudes? Oh shit, twins. Twins. Oh shit. Wall hacks. Dude. See us go. Wind around the map. Yeah.
Jade Rice's men got here first.
Oh yeah, they got here first. But try not to find for them. Long.
Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the stairs. The crate should be close by.
Yeah, how do I... Oh shit. Grenades, huh? somewhere.
Crane,
oh, shit.
You need to turn back.
Are you
now?
Good?
Dude, I'm almost there. I can do this.
We can do this. As we're a team. Yeah. Come on, guys. You can do it.
Hey, guys, let me get some ammo after this.
Yeah, sure. See what I can do. This way, if you just keep spamming, the bed and you buy more ammo, like that. Skip this.
Crane here. I'm about to recover an antizin drop.
Good, Crane. This offers us a new strategy. Time to turn your attention to Ryze. Listen closely. It's very possible that Ryze is our man. So if you find an airdrop containing antizin, destroy it.
What? What? Why?
It will force interaction with Ryze. You can go under Brecken's auspices as an ambassador, if you will.
But there are civilians depending on this stuff.
Our plan is focused on the greater good. Remember that.
Why would you just take it with you?
Don't destroy it.
Don't destroy it. You fucking idiot. Why'd you just... What? What? Take at least one fucking box, make sure... You at least be like, hey guys, we found something.
Jade, I'm at the airdrop. There's no antis in here.
Done?
Second.
Fuck! Alright, get back here and be careful.
It's time to destroy the box, though, so you catch fire.
Oh, shit. They must have heard me.
What the fuck? Oh shit.
Yeah, that scared the shit out of me the first time. This is the first time.
Man, I ain't scared your pussy ass. What's good? What's good? Where you at, homie?
Shoot him up.
Y'all sleep. I'm out. Screw y'all niggas.
Oh, we just did it. We just took him down.
Hey, yo, let me get some ammunition.
The shotguns are a one shot kill.
You heard? Guys, let me get some ammunition.
I can't. I'm sorry, guys. I can't do that for you. Oh, shit. This one's. Everybody, follow me to water.
Oh, let's go! Homie, what you doing? Climb, bitch! Climb! We gotta go! We gotta go! We gotta. Oh, shit. What's going on? Where am I? Bro, where am I? I gotta go.
Get over here. Get over where I'm going.
Go, go, go!
Follow me.
He said, follow you. Ace, let's go, homie. Ace, we gotta go.
We gotta go, fam. Trust me on this.
Get off me, son. Oh, shit,
hey,
I'm...
Trust me on this. Get in the water and follow me this way. Come on, guys. Trust me. So, let me see. There's a very valuable weapon. Yeah, let's go come over. Go over who I am.
Oh shit, I'm sorry guys, my fault. Hey yo! Nah, that yo Kate, that nigga. I was not expecting that shit, nigga. Hey yo, so we gotta go. Hey. Hey yo!
You alright?
Oh shit. Nah, Speedy, it's alright? I'm watching you, right? I'm watching you swim. I look to the left, this nigga. I was like, oh shit!
Hey, holy shit! Oh shit, no, cancel it.
No.
We don't want to get. Dude, hey, my dude, just cancel this real quick, alright? It's not.
You can.
It's not okay. Yes, you can.
How?
Go quick, press the press the start, press the options button, and there should be somewhere to drop it out or cancel it. Or just turn it off. Go to options, go to online, and just turn off zombie invasion.
Nah, we got this, bro. He's coming.
No, we don't. This is not. It's, trust me, let's just get rid of it. Quick.
Bro, we can't. He's coming. Bro, he's coming.
Why would you listen to me? Why would you ignore me? No. That doesn't do shit.
Ace, you by yourself, nigga. I'm out. Oh, chill. Turn off the light. Turn off the light. Oh, shit.
Me, I'm gonna be fine. You two. Me, I'm gonna be fine. You two are fucked.
Ace, keep the light. Bro. Nah.
And the thing I was telling you about, now we can't get it because you started that.
Ace, where you at, dumbass? Come over here, nigga.
Something's not right.
Keep pressing hold this X button. That thing's gonna show up any time. That was gonna try to kill you. Yep, there it is.
What the fuck is this?
Yeah, see, that's what I was talking. Why else do you think I said, skip, don't do it? Oh shit, hey buddy, how you doing? You coming after me now?
Ace, wait for me, wait for me, bro.
He's underwater.
Alright, behind
shit,
you, son.
He's underwater, he's following me.
Nope. I know, nigga. That nigga look like fucking hot tick, my nigga, I swear.
Hey, shut up. He's under the water. He's following me around.
Bro, where you
out.
At? Bro, where you
in
at?
In the water. I found him.
Hey, yo, Tron, let me get some ammunition, bro. Tron, let me get some ammunition, bro.
Shit, don't go on the menu.
I need some ammo, yo. Hey, yo, I apologize for the screaming, guys. You feel me? It was just a life. That shit was crazy, though. I was like, oh, shit, nigga.
Oh shit!
Yo, let me get some ammo.
I know where you are. Wait, you motherfucker! What?
And he talk about us, yo. Yo, I need some ammo, bro. What the fuck is this?
Motherfucker went. It went underwater, and then it hit around me twice. That jumped me from behind.
Ace, you ready, bro? Let's go do this.
That's some.
There is it now.
That son of a bitch. I tell you what.
Come on, Ace. We got this.
Just use the power of
bro,
the
he's
force.
Coming. Bro, he's coming.
He's coming. Don't use guns. Use a sword. Use any melee weapons. They don't
bro,
run
turn
out.
The light off, my nigga. He's snitching.
No, keep the light on. Just don't make it. Keep discreet. He's going to be able to find you either way.
Wait, is that him right there? Bro, wait, is that him right
yeah,
there?
That's him in the orange, yeah. Yeah, so in other words, I know where he is now. How you doing, fam? You doing good? Where the fuck you? Where'd you go? Where the fuck? He's glitching.
Why you come over here, bitch? Why you come over here, nigga?
Hey, buddy.
Oh,
hey,
shit.
Hey, buddy, how you doing? How you doing, buddy? You doing good? He's running away.
Hey, yo, go, kid.
Hey, shut up, kid. Shut up for a second. Just listen to me. I'll distract
him. I can feel it.
You just take out those hive. Oh, shit, never mind. He's right on top of you. Run. He's right on top. He's on top of you right now. He's behind you.
He's right, kid.
He's directly behind you right now.
Ace, bro, yeah, where the fuck is Sun at, my nigga? Where the Sun at, son?
There he is. he just killed him. Oh, shit. Oh, someone got hit. Ballers are coming. Just run. Members of I. Members of ISIS are coming after him. We're gonna try to blow him up.
Alright, you should... Ace, you crazy, bro. I swear. You don't care about life. Did he catch you, though? Did he catch you? He's put on the retro zone cake. Bro, I just hit the alarm clock.
Oh shit, I know where he is. He's right behind me. They come back. He's right. Oh shit, he's right here. Get the fuck back here. Key up. Ha ha. You can never defeat me.
Yo, guys, I ain't gonna lie to you. I got goosebumps, yo.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, so you at, bro? Pick me up, nigga. Where you at? Oh, y'all near me.
Watch. He's not close yet, but he's coming.
Fuck him up. I'm right here, Charlie. Hey, yo, go fat down, son. Hey, yo, go fat down, nigga. I'm sticking with my nigga Ninja Ultron, you feel me?
Something's not right.
Oh, he's right behind us. He's on his way. Just run and watch your ass. That's all that's on. Oh, yeah, he's watching. He knows exactly where we're going. They were kind of like, ever seen the movie Predator?
Yeah.
You're all supposed to be moving. Think of that, aside from the fact they can see your every single move. It doesn't has pretty much better vision than three triangles. And then three dots for a triangle. Got a predator vision. Something like that. You consider that, but dumbed down and just... is...
Alright.
Holy shit. There's so many of them. This is not fun. I regret my decisions in life. My decisions have not done well. That's a shit. Oh yeah, bitch.
Bro, no. Bro, they're down there.
I should grab the katana. I would go easier.
Yeah, I can't move. Yeah, I can't move.
Fuck.
Oh, never mind. I can move again.
Oh, yeah.
It's closed now. Watch for movement.
Alright. There's one more here.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Oh, shit, folks.
Dang, that's some bullshit. Yeah, I swear to God, I don't like this shit.
He has vision. He can find out exactly where we are anytime, Oh, yeah, that's right.
Hey, I try to stay quiet, right?
Doesn't matter. He can still find out where you are anytime.
Man, screw that bastard, yo. Next time I see that nigga, I'm pulling up on you guys. Fuck that pussy.
Jesus. You can't shoot him because he doesn't do anything to me, but he can kill him. Oh, hello, sir. How you doing?
Bro, I'ma whoop his ass. Screw that, yo. He owe me that shit.
Come here. Oh, yeah, that's right. Run.
Ace, let me get some ammunition, bro.
You can't. Ammo doesn't do anything right now. It's super weapons you got.
Hey, come on. Oh, then that, yo, that dude run like 1,000 miles per hour. What the hell?
Yo, he's gonna stop. He's gonna stop eventually.
Ultron, let me get some ammunition, bro.
Oh shit, he is moving pretty quick. Oh, I think he's gonna leave. I can see him. Oh, I see him. He just stopped right there. Walked away. All right, go to the nest, and then we'll go from there. If he comes behind us, he's gonna jump all at once. I wouldn't do that right now, just save him up.
Something's not right.
Oh yeah. Alright, so all we have right now is gonna find the hive and just kick some ass, that's it. Let's make this a little interesting. See who can do, who would make the best movie trailer. I kind of just made up. Some shit like that.
In a world where one man, one zombie, and one axe just went fucking the town, directed by Michael Bay. This is, what is this bullshit?
You know Michael Bay, last movie for Transformers, the one that's coming out in July, right? That's his last project for Transformers.
I got some.
He fucked up the Ninja Turtles. He fucked up the Transformers. But when you thought he couldn't get it any worse than he does now, he will remaster, Deputy Dog.
Watch as he takes this barely known but beloved character who sometimes made a meme, which is a dog that sometimes holds a revolver, and makes it into an action film where the only thing he knows is barking up the wrong tree.
I got a question. Gonna... Yeah. Well, how about if I'm on the poke and the monster come
keep
get me?
On a swivel.
Yeah, he can get you. He can grab your ass from anywhere, pretty much. Oh, huh? You already know he's all about that. And he is right behind you. You in the blue. Cloud is right behind you.
That was good. I ain't scared that nigga no more. I took an oath.
Just right now, just took the oath. This is my rifle. There are many like it, but this was mine. Not my rifle, I am nothing.
Come kill me, son! Come kill me, son!
He is right up in the middle of his rifle and still have it. See, we need an idea for moving on with our narrow shit.
It's still here. I can feel it.
Gotta be something.
Fuck, why did I always fall down to the floor?
One man. One building. One jump. Six.
No! He just killed me right behind you.
He's there. He just killed me. That's what happened.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, huh?
Found him. What's up here? He's down. He's in here. You ready for it? Where do you think you're going, buddy? go. Shit. Why I keep opening the menus by accident. Pisses me off sometimes.
Yeah, I do that too.
At least you're trying to make a jump and all of a sudden, oh shit, why am I building stuff? No! This is not okay. That is my the no-no square right there. Yeah, they're great. So you see the picture of Tony, oh, I got some picture of Tony the Tiger, and with the frosted flakes, but says sugar's cocaine. It was like they're great. Yeah, I know. I'm trying to think of something weird just to keep things going here.
They say he can smell your blood for miles and miles away.
It's like he takes the bowl of frosted flakes and says sugar is good. It's like okay, he snorts everything, he's like they're good. Is that why he's so good at sports and why he can rip off of frosted flakes? Alright, what's up, my boy? Shotgun blast to the head, you say? Oh, I thought you'd never act. Oh, I thought you'd never ask. Which is an example of what not to do during the zombie apocalypse. There's something like that, right? Never use a gun, right? No. But in this situation, yes.
Hell yeah, I'm fighting, bro. Get him! Get him! Get him!
Kill him! Kill him!
Oh shit!
Okay, no, not today.
Oh,
I'm not
fuck.
In the mood to die. Oh, you motherfucker! That's why.
Oh shit! They fucked your shit up, dude.
Hey, my dude. Yeah, thing. get the fuck out.
Nothing I can do for him now. Split up or we'll both die.
Okay, you and the boys, don't come near us. What?
Shit,
we
get
the
payback for that.
You got the bombers. Oh, shot. My fault. That's on me.
I got you, bro. Get up.
Hey, no bleeding out. We still need you.
Get up, bro. Low boat.
Where'd he go? Doesn't matter. We have to clear out this last one. We only have three wives left to try.
The hash flinging clap. Come on, Ninja. I'm not scared no more.
We need to get the fuck out of here. Okay, shit. Run. Oh, he got you. Just run. I know it, but don't get... If he got you, don't run your way. Just run your way.
Jump. Let's go.
Fuck it. I want the lightning.
No, why you click the menu? What's wrong with you?
I see, I do that all the time. You click the menu by accident right in the middle of something? I don't want this, and sometimes it feels more of a trail of the dudes.
I already thought I was gonna get fucked. This is where you got me fucked up. Let's get it! Let's get it! Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! Oh no! Oh god! pace. It's coming, bud. Okay, boys, I'm going to kill this guy. So much shit, it's not going to be.
The devil himself.
Let's get him.
Let's get him. Just the fence. It's no fear, it's gonna come back. It's gonna try. This is the last stretch. We need to worry about things, just don't die. That's pain for our.
Yeah, I feel like a boss when I whoop these niggas' ass. What's this, son? To finish
you! Motherfucker's just watching. Okay, back up. He kills us. Here we go. Okay, gotta wait. Oh, he's here. Did it? We won.
I never run.
Oh, I got a baseball bat. You kidding me?
First place, Klaus Dash. Just get it.
Got it. Why did I have to get it? I got a baseball bat. How? As it was.
Yeah, add me at Klaus Dash, bro. Hey, yo.
Oh, yeah.
Right, bro. Hey, yo, somebody give me ammunition now for the guns. Come on.
All right, fam, we gotta go to the shop. So there's... Oh, wait, shit, we gotta go... Hey, everybody follow me. There's something we gotta do. So everybody, there's a marker in place 400 meters away. Just run straight to
it. How you do it, though? I did it, too, though.
What?
There you go. Hey, yo, bro, let me get some ammunition for the guns, yo. Ultron.
Just follow me, right? And if you don't, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Alright, I'm coming. Oh Hey, yo, bro, you're not welcome in my hiding spot. Stay over there. Don't worry about it. You're not welcome here.
Oh, shit.
Bro, look. Let me show you something. Look. Are you running? That's late, right? Yeah, dude. You try to slide in. I want to see you slide. Right there. Run in that whole circle. Try it, bro. You got it. Run this way. Run this way. Oh.
Safe zone. Will you just get the fuck over?
Safe zone. Hold the pad. Hold on to the pad.
Yeah, we gotta hold on to the pad. God.
Wait, come back in here.
Not gonna happen.
No.
Ha ha ha. We stopped doing that? Whoever's trying to... Should've gone the wrong way.
Screw
Everyone
it.
Go towards the blue marker. No. What are you doing?
What happened? I'm coming. You're not even near me, bro. Yeah, but I could look behind me.
Yeah, so you just follow me? So who wants Excalibur? And the real question is, what's a huge ass sword?
Me.
Done.
Oh hell no, you can't swim faster than this shit?
You can sprint. Yeah, I'm gonna let... I'll let you two. Which one of you wants a sword? And then everyone get... If you wait here, everyone gets a blueprint. I want you to sit here. It takes two... Yeah, the whole... Press the square button for 2 minutes. Then it's yours.
Hey, OG, how you swim faster?
Alright, my god. Gotta press and hold for 2 minutes.
That's some bullshit. You're
two
lying.
Minutes. Nope. You wanna try it? Go ahead. You can't let go of the button. If you let go, you're gonna start over. I know. It doesn't do much, but then you get a blueprint, so you can build as many as you want. Probably, but it's only good for about 5 swings.
Yo, he's trolling, yo.
So like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, you're done. And there's another one on top of a school where you have to keep kicking, you have to kick this. You gotta kick a bucket about 12 times. Oh, you wanna go? Motherfucker! Alright, I got this. No, I got this. So, how you guys doing?
Fine, yourself?
I'm holding a button.
Yeah, America, where everything has to be...
for no reason. I swear to God, if that's what I think it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, if that's a tactical nuke... right there, then we're gonna.
Yeah, let's go, bro. Yeah, bro. Bro, that shit. I ain't gonna front, bro. That shit was holy shit. Nah, you saw what I told myself? I was like, man, fuck that shit. You ain't gonna be scared no more.
It's called a tactical nuke. Motherfucker. Don't play with my emotions like that. Don't do it. Motherfucker. That was a sick bomb. What the? What are you doing to me? No! I'm starting over.
Hey, yo, bro, look, give me some ammunition, yo. You hurt?
Hey, that guy just fucked me up, so we're gonna be here for another 2. We'll be here for another 2 minutes.
For the machine gun, the heavy guns.
Also, I'm not gonna check that out for another 2 minutes. Really, you're just trying to fuck me up right now. I'm setting a timer right now for 1 minute. When this goes off.
Yeah, that's who came out. Makes sense. I'm not gonna let it go. It's almost done. I'm doing it right now. This is real. This is the game. Fuck you. Almost. My timer's off. Said this thing for 40 seconds. I know about that. I used to have one, but I got rid of it. So, I mean, yeah. It's alright. 20 more seconds, come on. Just pull it. There it is. I got it. That's right, bitches. You have it now, and now we wait. And you guys shouldn't have walked away because now this could be a blueprint. You just walked away from it. Yeah, so do I. Mean, so do I. I'm just doing this because I can't. Sometimes I feel like there's nothing. I've done a 2.0, but I have to pay you. How do you get 2.0? How do you get the blueprint, though? This one's trying to find out. I want to get the Gatoid gun. You know, the Gatoid with the upgrade? Or actually shoot shit? Oh, hello, blueprint that I already have. Hey, buddy, do you want a blueprint? Look down. Look down. On the rock. You can't trust anyone in this world. Look down, it's right there.
Yo, guys, come over here, man. I'm trying to start this shit.
Hello there.
I beat the game of hard mode from the beginning. I didn't realize until now. Yeah, I'm a hardened individual right now. Go on. Wait, what? What did you just say? You just called me Batman? My name is Bruce fucking wait, what? Shit ton of power cables and electronics. That's voice crack. It's power cords and electronics, and I'm all set. Is it 2 o'clock? Outstanding. So, some cool-ass machetes. Some cool-ass machetes, yeah. This is America, right? Now I'm tired. My voice is more higher-pitched than normal. This is not okay. Mama, just killed a man. Put a gun against his head. Pull the trigger now. Mama, I've had just more. What's it called? Motherfucker, don't do it. And also, why'd you do that? I missed out on machetes. No.
I made it in one piece. Now I know how Brecken must have felt running at night. It is no picnic. Gotta report to him and tell him I don't have any antizin.
It's like, ha ha ha, this is my final food. Yes, you did. And I missed out on my fucking corded machetes. And they're just gone. No shit. Hey, does anyone here want a rifle? Advanced military?
What, ammunition? Yeah, please.
Ammo?
I need
where
ammo,
going,
bro.
Where we're going, we don't need ammo. It's my go-to. Oh shit, did not mean to drop that. Dude, I picked it up.
Nigga, stop grabbing all the guns, bro. I only got one.
Honestly, one of those shits. Who wants ammo? Here's pistol ammo, rifle ammo, and shotgun. Buried under all those machetes. I have 20.
Ammunition, yeah.
Never. Ha ha ha, this is my final form.
Isn't that ugly ass sword?
And if you can duplicate me some power cables, some we might have a business.
You know? Alright guys, come on, let's continue the missions, yo.
Can you give me a few thousand? Done.
Lord.
Give me about 10,000, we have a deal. I will sell you shit. A lot of pyrotechnics. Oh, these machetes are pretty fucking cool. I see. I might get crashed all the time. A bug that knows in this. If you kill yourself by mistake by throwing down six or more mines,
wait, Ace, how you
the game
change?
Automatically crashes.
How you change your outfit?
Who needs ammo?
You gotta talk louder, bro.
Hey, who said they needed ammo? Drop
wait,
more
so
ammo.
Come with me. Over here, right?
Ammo is dropped. Alright, thank you, fam. The thing is, how do you do it? If you could teach me how to do it, then I wouldn't ask anybody else again. I could probably just do it myself. I'd be a full-on billionaire, even though I already am.
Where the hell is my room?
Oh, shit. Or in that case, guess I'm taking it back then. Oh, you figured it out? You're back. Shit. Here, I'll give it back to you then. Here you go. Maybe don't drop them yet. Thank you, fam.
And then Gretel shoved the Wicked Witch into the oven and burned her up.
And you left
she
your
and
ammo.
Her brother Hansel were now free to go home to their daddy, who was worried sick about them. Despite being
okay, well,
only
in that
small
case,
children,
I need to buy more
Hansel
ammo.
And Gretel managed to outwit
but I can't because I already bought all of it out.
You see, this fairy tale is true. Even children can outwit an evil witch if they're smart. So you.
I'm looking for my room, yo.
And you have to remember.
Yeah, fam, do you have the Gatling gun? That's what I'm trying to get out of here. And if you do have that Gatling gun, then can you lend me some? Done, my guy. Let's fuck him up. Yeah, I gotta do. Yeah, I got something there.
Well, alright guys, I'm gonna end the stream right here. Oh, your boy's pretty tired, so make sure to hit that thumbs up, subscribe if you're brand new, share this video with y'all people. Make sure to come back for part 2. Alright, yeah, this is Cloud Stash. Have a good night. Be easy.